stick it right here, which would kind of look weird with the Subaru logo there, but whatever. We could just pretend it's a Tesla. Or maybe we could do it with the van. I don't know. We'll see when we get there. Now we just gotta find for Tesla. That's gonna be wild.
Hey, where is Leland? This new grass that we got done doing the last video.
Semi-truck might be a Tesla.
I'm climbing up this dirt hill here, this temporary dirt hill. Look at all this. All of this is over there. Let's climb to the very top. Wait, we're gonna give you up here. Oh, here we go. I'm the king of the world! Good, like 380. View of everything. There's the house, the new yard, and the rest of the property. As I'm standing on top of this huge mountain here. Yeah, so future swimming pool. Coming hopefully maybe next year. Right there. About where that machine is. This out. Still got to plow all that out back there. So much dirt.
Alright, got the McDonald's drive through. Looking for a Tesla. Let's try to find one. Alright, over there. Over here? Nope. Nope.
tablet, one dose. All in one relief of heartburn and gas. New Mylanta One.
Alright, so I'm standing in front of the haunted house. I built a haunted house for Halloween, but Halloween's come and gone, guys. Here's the footage if you guys want to see what the haunted house looked like a couple of nights ago on Halloween. Hey guys, so I'm walking around right now, trying to find a Tesla. I can steal a symbol of it, then I'll have my own Tesla, because that's how that works. I don't know, I can't really find one. There's not even much cars here. Oh my god. There's like nothing here. I think I found a Tesla. Guys, we're in luck. Alright guys, see that Tesla, guys? I'm gonna go and take that. I'm gonna take the symbol off. And yeah. Hey guys, so I got it. Got the Tesla logo. It's kind of interesting. They're in two pieces. I did not know that. Pretty cool, honestly. I might hang this in my room. It's pretty cool, honestly. Honestly, that is... Shoot, guys. I see the owner, I think. I don't know. Don't want to risk it. I have to run. I can't be caught, especially with this. This is like way bad.
I'm looking for Leland. I've looked everywhere. I cannot find him anywhere. Leland! I wonder if he's screwed around down in that porta potty we have on the bottom of the driveway.
What porta potty is there temporary for the landscapers so they have a place to go?
So, you better not be in there messing around. Not in there, London. We are going to find the owner of this.
Hey, get that. Ow, Tyler, pinch me. What are you doing? Give it back. Give it back. Just give me back the logo. We are going to know. You got to... Leland, we got to track down the owner. That's vandalism. That's fast. No, you're not. That's vandalism and theft. You're taking stuff off of people's cars. Give it to me. Give it to me. Look at this. Look what Leland's been up to. Look at that. It's okay. It's a Tesla logo. It's like a hood ornament off of a Tesla. Leland apparently took it off of a Tesla in town somewhere.
You took it?
That's where he's been all morning.
You took this off of a car?
Yeah, he took it off of someone's car.
But you broke that off of someone's car? Teslas are...
Yeah.
We're gonna get in trouble!
Track down the owner. I don't know what we need to do. We gotta go.
I can't believe this. You know what? Get over here. Right. Right now. You don't punish him enough.
Well, I said we're gonna go track down the owner.
You don't punish him enough. Come here right now. Bend over. I'm gonna spank you.
Oh, not again.
You'd be okay, man.